Like and subscribe to my channel for more news content.